Welcome to the Vertical Treadmill Facility, Austria's first European space agency's ground-based facility, operated by the Austrian Space Forum. Here, a test subject is suspended horizontally and pulled onto a vertical treadmill to simulate various levels of gravity, making it ideal for hypogravity research and educational purposes.
This facility represents a significant advancement in our ability to conduct hypogravity research. By allowing us to simulate conditions on Mars, we can better understand the effects of long-duration spaceflight on the human body and develop effective countermeasures.
This innovative facility addresses challenges of long-duration spaceflight, such as muscle and bone mass loss, by recreating the exercise conditions of zero and partial gravity. The vertical treadmill facility is equipped with advanced systems and offers the option to use the Aouda Mars spacesuit simulator for additional research capabilities. Open to researchers, this facility provides an unparalleled opportunity for conducting studies in space physiology.